Thank you very much. I need a girl. Young. Beautiful. Single. And rich. Right here, come on. Everybody, I love this part. Hello. Come on. What's your name?
Courtney.
Sorry?
Courtney.
Courtney. Right this way, Courtney. How you doing? And a big round of applause for Courtney. Come on. Have a seat right here, Courtney. I'm going to show you something really cool. It's called the Vanishing Egg. The Vanishing Egg. The Vanishing Egg. Plan B. The Vanishing
Egg.
Plan C. This will amaze you. This will fool you. It won't amaze anybody else, but it will amaze you. Because the easiest person to amaze is the intelligent person. So if you're amazed, you're intelligent. Watch. The Vanishing
Egg.
In slow motion. Watch. The Vanishing
Egg.
With two eggs. Yes, two. Watch. Two over easy. Here we go. Thank you. We got a long way to go. Let's cut to the big finish. The Vanishing Chicken! This is Elvis. Shake. Shake again. You ever shake hands with a chicken before? You still haven't. That was his foot. Ooh, air conditioning. Put this on your lap. He's full. See? He's Jewish. The Vanishing Chicken. One. Two. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Change of plans. You and I are going to do this together, okay? Take this hand, put it here. Take this hand, hold on to this corner right here. Hold on to the corner. We're going to lift up the cloth really slowly. You ready? Lift up the cloth really slowly. The cloth goes up into the air. It goes over the chicken, over that chicken, just like that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's good. That's good. Yes.
Elvis!
Elvis has left the building. I need a bunch of people from the audience. If you'd like to help, raise your hand. All right. Give them all a big round of applause. You see, I've been traveling around the world collecting artifacts, items that people say are haunted. You see, if you concentrate hard enough, you can awaken the spirits inside these objects and cause the objects to move without explanation. And I brought one of those objects with me tonight. It's that table over there, folks. Pick up the table and bring it down here, please. Check it out. Right here. Put it down and examine it. Really examine it thoroughly. Get down there. Really check out every bit of it. Make sure there's nothing weird about it. And ask you what you're looking for. All right. Excellent. You stand there. Why don't you move over here? Why don't you change places? Exactly. Mm-hmm. Come a little closer this way. And everybody, get down on one knee. Now, if any of you have problems with your knees, let me know. And if any of you have a trick knee, let me know, and it'll give you a spot in the show. Take your fingertips and touch the table. Fingers on the table, yes. Right on top of that table.